Every farmer should be able to differentiate between these two. Can you correctly point out which is blossom end rot and which is cut facing? These two psychological conditions confuse a lot of farmers, and by the end of this video, you will be able to accurately differentiate between the two in your farm. The truth of the matter is that these two physiological conditions are as a result of damage to the blossom end. The causes can be similar and also quite different. One similar cause to both these conditions is the application of high nitrogen levels during feeding of nutrients to the crops. High nitrogen levels will cause both blossom end rot and cut facing. Now to the unique causes which will help you to further diagnose the problem. Let's begin with blossom end rot. Blossom end rot is a condition resulting from low calcium levels and also irregular watering of fruiting crops. The symptoms first appear as small, light brown spots at the blossom end of immature fruit. The spots can enlarge rapidly to dark, sunken, leathery lesions. Inadequacy of calcium may also result from low levels of boron in the nutrients fed to the crops. Boron aids in the absorption of calcium, and without it, application of calcium supplements does not help the situation. Cut facing is the abnormal development of flower due to damage to the blossom end. This is followed by malformed fruits. Damage to the blossom end is not the only cause of cut facing. It could also be caused by a host of other factors such as 1. Thrips attack on flowers. 2. Excess nitrogen application to the crops, as mentioned earlier. 3. Overpruning. 4. Use of hormonal herbicides. 5. Low temperatures. 6. Physical damage to the blossom end. Cut facing results to the fruit having a shape or look of a cut's face. Now back to our first question. Can you correctly point out which is blossom end rot and which is cut facing? We hope you are now able to distinguish between the two conditions. Watch the video again if you didn't get something right. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with other farmers. For more farming tutorials, subscribe to our channel or log in to our website www.grandwaafrica.com.